should've sent that fire.
So close to the water, so close to sinking. You been on your own lately too, so what you thinking? Got a lot on my mind, so it's hard to think what I'm thinking. Yeah, I guess we'll start with what's the reason. I got my own problems, dealing with this nagging ass shit. But these nagging ass hoes and this nagging ass bitch. She don't know she overpaid and how she raised don't make it better. Tryna think that I could change and now we storming through the weather. Feeling unappreciated and just looking for thanks. All she do is irk my nerves, look at me sideways, make complaints. And I know deep in her mind she got a love but got a hate. That's the reason we come back and get so close then run away. On the other hand, I know you must forgive to get to heaven. But it's hard to love my daddy after leaving at 11. Truth be told, I'm just not ready, that's why I ain't get my blessings. And I truly understand, so God, I hope you get this message. Only looking for peace, crying myself to sleep. High nigga so shallow, but the water gets so deep. Can remember 2016, it was only at my feet. Fast forward to now and it done gotten past my so knees. Close to the water, so close to sinking. You been on your own lady too, so what you thinking? Got a lot on my mind, so it's hard to think what I'm thinking. Yeah, I guess we'll start with what's the reason. I got my own problems, dealing with this nagging ass shit. Fuck these nagging ass hoes and this nagging ass bitch. She don't know she overpaid and how she raised don't make it better. Tryna think that I could change and now we storming through the weather.
Every once in a blue moon, got a wild card I keep inside my boot. I've been thinking lately maybe I should say some hangovers sure kick my ass these days. So I spend most of my happy hours here at home. In the middle of growing up and getting old. But I can still raise hell all night with the boys when I want to. Lay that hammer down to see how fast she'll go. But these days I hang my hat on what I won't do. And I've been finding peace of mind slow in my role. You learn to toe that line with time as it goes. In the middle of growing up and getting old, it's when you start thinking how much time left you got. If there's more sand in the bottom or the top,